Howdy, howdy, neighbors. This is DJ Davenport. Welcome you and yours to Access to Bluegrass, a bluegrass show brought to you every week at this time by this station. And here is a fine bluegrass band playing their little hearts out for you. And with no further ado, here they are.
Excuse my voice, folks. This is one Pat made up coming back from Owosso, riding in the back seat of his parents' car.
All right, boys, you ready?
Thank you. Graham Parsons. He was big in the folk rock scene back in the 60s and early 70s. This is called Hickory Wind. In South Carolina, many tall pines, I remember the oak tree we used to climb. But now when I'm lonesome, I always pretend Hickory Wind, it's calling me home.
do our theme song for these folks.
Yeah. This is a waltz. The great Bill Monroe prophesized the coming of the Lonesome Moonlight Trio with this tune. It's called the Lonesome Moonlight Waltz. To sing you an old campaign song now. I know the elections have passed and folks are talking about that soft money. It's an old song we learned from Norman and Nancy Blake. Franklin Roosevelt used to revive himself in the hot springs down in their neck of the woods, Sulphur Springs, Georgia. This is one of his campaign songs. It's called "The Democratic Donkey Is Back in His Stall Again."
Where the grass don't grow so high. Now I'm in the clover, the Washington from the track, let us fly. You never saw a donkey in your life jump so high. He rode me on the victory, I carried him to fame. I'm back with old Lumpy and St. Louis Darling. The rooster and the eagle fought a duel in the sky. While I was kicking gravel in a big white elephant's eye, the rooster fought the eagle and proved that he was game. I'm back with old Lumpy and St. Louis Darling.
Back in Roosevelt's time, there were steam engines, and I like those kind.
And in our time at the Cooper Cafe, they've got a couple trains running around the restaurant,
so to speak.
Yeah.
So if you folks are into trains and old-time music, please come on out and see us every Wednesday and Saturday morning.
go home. Let's go home.
Into the station. I'd like to do a Bill Monroe number for you now. You've heard the Lonesome Moonlight Waltz. I'm going to do a heart song here called Sitting Alone in the Moonlight. Mr. Murtaugh, grab a hold of his Cincinnati chicken.
Yeah, Cincinnati chicken.
sad sea. There'll be room to spare as we enter there. Room for you and room for me. Oh, the gates are wide on the other side, where the flowers ever bloom. On the right hand, on the left hand, 50 miles of elbow room.
Looks like the old clock on the wall has caught up with us, and it's time to pack up our gear and get out of here and let another fine program come on. Thank you so much for watching. We really appreciate that. And we appreciate the cards and letters and emails and telephone calls, whatever. We really appreciate those, folks. It makes this all worthwhile. And we want to thank our people behind the scenes, our whole crew. There's a bunch of them, so I can't name all of them. Until next time, this is DJ Davenport wishing you and yours the very, very best. And take care of one another. You couldn't take care of nicer people. Bye.